I don't want to scare anyone, but I'm going to give it to you straight about Jason. His body was never recovered from the lake after he drowned. And if you listen to the old timers in town, they'll tell you he's still out there.
Camp Crystal Lake is jinxed.
He's got a death curse.
Some folks claim they've even seen him. Right in this area.
Who's that? Oh, hi. What are you doing on this mess?
The girl who survived that night at Camp Blood, that Friday the 13th, she saw.
Boy, is he dead too?
We didn't find any boy.
Then he's still there.
She disappeared 2 months later. Legend has it that Jason saw his mother beheaded that night. And he took his revenge. A revenge that he'll continue to seek if anyone ever enters his wilderness again.
Jason was my son, and today is his birthday. That's a good boy. Good Jason.
Everyone!